Many of the GIs brought their hobbies and interests from civilian life to Crete with them. As a result, everyone benefited.